company, beheaded somebody, basically stuck his decapitated head on a... that support this extremism, as we're constantly told. Again, no, that's not the case. You look at France, where today's beheading took place. They had a poll last year in August, which found that 1/6 of French citizens had a, quote, favourable view of ISIS. And then a staggering 27% of people aged... view of ISIS, and then a staggering 27.
Who said life is fair? Who said nobody gives a damn and nobody even cares? The way you're acting now, like you left that all behind. You've given up, you've given in, another sucker up, that's why.
Some kind of poison prince with your eyes in a day. Some kind of poison prince. Your life is like a maze, and what we are.
Oh.